they came, so getting ready to head over to RDM Motorsports right now, get that taken care of, and I will get back to you guys in a second. Working on some motors right here. Nice little AMG Benz motor, supercharged. Yep. I think that's a Smart Block 350, if I'm not mistaken. Another AMG supercharged Benz motor. Then we got the Caltrax getting ready to go on the Nova. That's my baby, man. I ain't going to play. I'd do anything for her. She know it, too. Yeah, but it's pretty much what today like, man. Working in the shop for a little bit. Get the tracks put on. Couple projects sitting outside. I think that's old Cornetta, if I'm not mistaken, or Cutlass.
Please, nobody come. Now 20 people come. This crap, and you're not using it.
You're not even going.
Oh man, it's a waste. And it's not a lot of money. I mean,
bro.
Vitamins, all this crap that they drink,
and ain't doing nothing with it.
Ain't doing nothing. I'm like, why are you even buying that stuff? I bring a vitamin, I throw them right out, brand new.
Yep.
I'm like, just give it to some of the female that needs
it. Not using them.
Can't have two people scared.
Hey, somebody gotta have faith. Somebody gotta have faith.
But I weld the gas tank,
bro. Yeah?
Yeah.
Bro, hey.
And that freaks you out.
All right, my people. So we got the Caltrax put on. Didn't get a chance to take a video after it actually got done or whatnot. We was trying to help him get up out the shop, man. It took a little bit longer than what was expected, but you can see, look real good. Talk about some traction. That joker look like it's ready to do some things, don't it?